Hey everybody, Super Gamer Central here. Welcome back to Pokemon Fire Red. This episode, we're just gonna keep on doing the SSN. I did most of the battles here, so you have to go with them. I got a couple of items, and that's pretty much it. I've been through here. Most of the other places. So, let's see what's down here. Let me find Gary. Or Green. So, let's see what Pokemon he has. At least so far. Oh, yeah, I leveled up a lot with all my Pokemon during here. So, we're just gonna do the boss fight here. Let's put him against my Spearow. And I know it's level 22, but at level 25, if it's not evolved, it learns new aerial ace, and I don't have to use the TM. So, this is really, it's actually a pretty good move. That was a good basic move. Let's just keep on going though. Every sword. That got an Ivy Sword too. Oh. What? Ivysaur up there. My level 27 Ivysaur. And see who's better. Oh yeah, I forgot. Damn. My Pokemon paralyzed. And now I'm asleep. Of course. That's okay because I'm going to use a power store. Let's just hand up my sleeve. Aha! Die. So he tells us where Cut is, and that's where our first HM is too. So all I have to do is just go up here. And we think you've been much better now. Let's guess. Yay, we learned Cut now. So we've got Cut, but there's still a little bit more to explore here. Let's go here. And this is the last part of the SSN. So let's get that. Okay. My bad. I have to check something. I'm using Ivysaur for most of these battles because I can't reach the pole. But the main reason why I'm using Ivysaur is just because all these Pokemon are all water type Pokemon, so back off. Yes, it's in. So we're back. And no, now we have to move Cut. I'm just gonna go teach it to our slave here. So let's see, let's use Cut. And so we're running a little bit low on time here, so I think we'll just end the episode off right here. This is Super Game Essential, thanks for watching. See ya and bye.